Sometimes, and that's one thing about the paranormal stuff that I don't understand. You can have two pieces of equipment sitting side by side. One will pick it up, and the other one doesn't pick it up. That happens. And I was a pretty smart coach in school, so I believe in this stuff, but I still have questions about some of things. My big question about the orphanage itself. So we have photographs upstairs of the place like back in the day.
There's
one picture during her tenure of adults.
I told you, I didn't see anything right
standing out on the side porch. Now, if there were other people up here helping and working, how did she continue to live?
Right.
That's what I question. But all our stuff, all everything that I have food stories comes from the courthouse and comes from this historical society.
Wow.
So I don't think for some reason that stuff's not written there. As soon as I seen that picture, I questioned it. It's like, well,
it's like light.
Were they all in on it?
Yeah.
Somebody has a cell phone. You need to tell me the time. My boyfriend actually left my iPhone on the hood of my car.
909.
909? Thank you.
Yeah, my iPhone could be gone.
Okay. Every now and then, and I just thought I heard it, so I have to bring it up. Every now and then, I'll report during the
cat.
The owner of our company, Ken, that lived upstairs, her cat, fixing up that dining room, I believe, like the showcase the way it is today. We went down and talked to other shopkeepers up down the street.
It's more this way.
I have come down here.
This side more.
So when I turn around, I don't smell it.